Virginia Traeger will now present the Outstanding Teacher of American History for the year 2018. Mrs. Traeger.
Madam President, General, it is my distinct honor to introduce the 2018 Outstanding Teacher of American History. Christopher Shedd holds a BA in a double major of History and Anthropology from Radford University, as well as a master's degree in social studies education from the University of Virginia. Since the fall of 2004, Mr. Shedd has been teaching U.S. history at the Jackson P. Murley Middle School in Charlottesville, Virginia. Mr. Shedd says, and I quote, "If you walked into my classroom on any given day, you would see an enthusiastic teacher eager to share his passion for history with his students. You would notice me bringing history to life with stories, technology, and interactive lessons. Students would be relying on their individual strengths and creativity while improving their critical thinking and writing skills. You would see students doing real historical work to gain an understanding of the importance of studying history." Mr. Shedd uses many forms of technology to enhance the teaching of history, from the students not just learning about history, but to one in which the students act as historians. Students will Skype with guest speakers from around the country, create board games on European explorers, generate Minecraft models of Jamestown, and create podcasts on the colonial period. Recently, his students took a field trip to Monticello, where they created a 360 virtual tour of Jefferson's slave quarters. The students documented in writing and virtual reality the life of slaves on a Virginia farm in 1789. This project was then used by the historians at the house to help students in New York experience this trip. Mr. Shedd is sponsored by the Jack Duet Chapter, Virginia State Society, to the Sherman State Region. Seated in the reserve section is Mr. Shedd's wife, Sarah, and his school principal, Mr. Jim Asher. Would you please rise so we may recognize